Hey everyone, welcome to the Mixed Media Addict. Crystal here, and I just wanted to do a little quick unboxing of the December Planner Society kit and also a Plan With Me video setting up my planner for January using this kit. And let me show you. I've already opened up my kit. How cute is the box? Okay, and if you do not already know, the kits each month come in an envelope, a cute little decorative envelope, and I've taken everything out of my envelopes already, but I always save my envelopes because you can make stuff with them. So here are all the goodies. I do subscribe to the washi tape kit and the sticker kit, not the box set kit, but just the planner kit or the planner sticker kit. So let me show you first. Could probably take this plastic off so it's not so shiny. I'll do that in a second. Okay. So first let me show you guys the paper, and then I'll show you all the other goodies. Okay. So the colors this month are a lot of blues, reds, yellows. And this paper here, the yellow, I thought one of these old sticky notes, the notepads. Forget what month this is from. I want to say maybe May. I could be wrong. But this matches perfectly. So I thought I could use this with this month's kit. And also, from the previous kit, I have found some more stuff that I wanted to use. I'll show you in a minute. Okay, so here are the cute papers. And if you don't already know, if you're not subscribed to the kit, on the back side is the other set of paper. So on the back side of the floral, we got the blue. And then the red here, we got the plaid. And then the blue flowers, we've got the bigger red and blue and yellow floral. So these are the papers for this month's kit. And then we got some adorable notepads that are shaped like a planner. And then we have this adorable little paper clip. It's like a little chair with the floral on it. And this packaging, I like to keep it because you can use this cardstock right here for something. So then next we have the tabs for this month. And each of the tabs that come in the month usually come with these words to put on your tabs, which are perfect. Save that. So the tabs just pretty much all match the paper. And then we've got another cute stamp set. This one has a little clipboard on it, and then it says goals, notes, today, menu, email, to do, my list, urgent, top 3, top 5, this week, next week, workout, bills due. And then you got some little hearts that could be for bulleting or checking stuff off your list. And then we got some stencils. This is the first time ever we've had stencils in the Planner Society kit, so I'm kind of excited about that. And here are the stencils. You got some boxes. Let me see. Okay, we've got some boxes and banners. And then here we've got some bows, some circles, and some little flags, and some hearts. So how cute are these? Pretty excited about that. And then here are the, well, let me show you. These stickers came in the kit, the mini stickers. So we got some cute little girls holding a bouquet of flowers and some chairs. A bunch of word stickers that are basically getting you ready for 2017 to organize. You've got this girl, hello life, anything is possible, my goals, planner girl, plan, organize my list, fresh start, ready, set, start. Hello 2017, resolutions, do amazing things. And then here we've just got some hearts, flowers, banners, some cute little paper clips. We got some typewriters, little TV screens or computer screens, planner, scissors, some more little like office supplies, and then we have a few more word stickers, date night, bill due, important, some little flags and hearts. So these were the mini stickers that came with the kit. Now I subscribed to the sticker kit, so these are the stickers that come in the sticker kit. And then, back to what came in this month's kit, this cute little pouch that matches everything for your pens and your little planner supplies. How adorable. Another crown pen. I love these crown pens. And this one is red with some floral on it. I love these pens. And then we've got some die cuts here that came in this month's kit as well. Right there. So we've got some flowers, a little typewriter, planner girl, to do, start today, a little stapler, some more floral. How cute are these glasses? I haven't looked at these die cuts yet, so another little chair, flowers, another typewriter, some more little office supplies and glasses. Another one of the girls holding a bouquet. Floral. And looks like some more planner supplies. Okay. And next we have these cute little, I don't know what you want to call them. Maybe dashboard cards. Always save that packaging. Okay, so a goal without a plan is just a wish. Don't wait for the perfect moment. Take the moment and make it perfect. Do what you love. Love what you do. Nobody is too busy. It's just a matter of priorities. Don't let yesterday use up too much of today. And a goal is a dream with a deadline. Those are cute. So, and then this month came with a cute little pocket notebook that you can use for your traveler's notebooks. You can use it to slip in the pockets of your ring-bound planners. You can really do whatever you want with these little pocket notebooks. They're cute. Okay, and then last we have the washi tape that came with this month's kit. And I want to unwrap it from this clear protective plastic covering that's over it, so the reflection doesn't shine on it and you can see it. It looks like it's a pretty gray color with the floral. And then this month's kit, washi kit, because I get the extra subscriptions, the washi kit came with three rolls like it normally does. Usually get, I'm sorry I don't know the exact sizes, but you get a larger roll, and then you get the normal size washi, and then you get like a skinnier little smaller washi. So I like that you get the three different sizes. And this washi tape also matches that notepad I showed you from a previous kit. Okay, so here's the last one. So how cute are these extra washi tapes that came in the washi kit this month? They match perfect. So here's everything I got this month in the kit. I got my little bowl set ready to go. Throw my tabs in there, my paper clips. So I wanted to show you, I got a few things together from a previous kit, and forgive me because I cannot remember what month kit it is from. I want to say it's from the January kit from last year. So let me show you a few things that I scrounged up that I think would match with this month's kit that I haven't used that I thought, hey, why not use it? Okay, so I found all these little cute die cuts. This lovely week. Kind of hard to see it. My camera's not picking up too well. This says, take more photos. Start here. A little today's list with a notepad. This one's just got a little, it's a square, but it's got the little light bulb on it. And then here is another one of them typewriters, but I thought the yellow would match. And then this one just says, smile more. And then a gray box. So those are the extra die cuts I want to use. And then I found these little acrylic pieces that came in that kit also. And it says, fresh start, and it's like a little clipboard. And then this one here says, heart to plan. Oops. So I never use these. And then here I have this cork, it says this week. So I thought these would be fun to use to make some paper clips with. And they match this kit perfectly. And the same theme kind of follows. Okay, and then, so I showed you guys that notepad. And then in the kit that I'm showing you, it had also came with a pocket notebook. So these are the two times that the kits have came with one of these pocket notebooks. So I thought this also kind of matched. I threw it in there. And then here I have these little typewriter notepads. And then I have a bunch of stickers left over from that kit. And the stickers seem to match. So I figured I would use them instead of hoarding them. Do you guys hoard your stuff too like I do? I'm getting better with it, but it's so hard sometimes. But that's what we buy it for, right? To use it. And also with that kit was that washi tape. That month it came with two rolls of washi tape. So it's got like a blue plaid, and then a like a blue and yellow and pink floral, which I thought would match with this kit as well. So if you guys want to join me, I'm going to do a planner setup using the December Planner Society kit. So I'm going to go ahead and fast forward and get started. And I'm going to be making some paper clips, some dividers, and decorating. And then I'm going to do my monthly setup for January. So thanks for watching, guys, and subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see more planner-related videos. See you soon, guys.